वेलकम बैक अगेन टू सालम क्लासेस. दिस इज मिस्टर पिजेटाइटस. गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेरी प्लीजेंट मॉर्निंग. आई होप ऑल यू आर वेल एंड फाइन. सो अगेन एंड अगेन आई मीट यू बाय द वीडियो क्लास. इट इज माई प्लेजर. टूडे आवर टॉपिक विल बी प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस सेंटेंस बिल्डिंग. यस्टरडे ऑलरेडी यस्टरडे मीन्स लास्ट इन माई लास्ट क्लास ऑलरेडी आई डिस्कस्ड विथ यू हाउ वी कैन फॉर्म आई एन जी एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द थ्री पॉइंट एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आई एन जी. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड फोर पॉइंट. If anyone missed that video, so before watching this video, you go back and watch that video, then you come to here. Then only you can understand the clear concept. Okay. If anyone is newly watching this video lecture, I request them, don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon and don't forget to share to your friends and classmates. Okay. So, let's begin. To make a sentence, we need subject. Okay. Then is, are, am. All are helping verb. Okay. Then after we take verb 1. Okay. Then after we take verb 1 with ing. With ing. Okay. That is also very important. So, first of all, we know that in tense, if we look sentence, there are four. Number one is positive. Number one is positive. We will make some positive sentence. Okay. We will make some positive sentence. I am writing a letter. I'm writing a letter. You can see here, I didn't mention here object. Object and complement. Already I told you. I heard what will come. I told you. Okay. I subject, I am helping verb, writing main verb. Okay, and letter, that is object. Okay, so there is no more explanation about it. Already I explained. So that I will write only sentences, and according to that way we can understand. So in this positive sentence, we will write some other sentence. You are running. You are running. Okay. You are running. And we are selling books. We are selling books. Okay. We are selling books. But remember, sometime we can say that at the moment, okay, they are watching TV. They are watching TV at the moment, okay, at the moment. Okay, at the moment. And they are playing cricket in the ground. They are playing cricket in the ground. They are playing cricket in the ground. Okay, they are playing cricket in the ground. Okay, some other examples also are there. The students are laughing. The students are laughing. Okay, the students are laughing. So these are the positive sentences. Now we will make negative sentences. Okay, negative sentences. The same thing is here. Subject plus helping verb. Helping verb means is, are, and am. Helping verb means is, are, and am. So subject, helping verb, then not, then after verb 1, ing. Okay. Then after verb 1 and ing, that's very important. I am not playing with them. With them. Then second sentence is there. We are not watching TV. We are not watching TV because it is time of studies. That may be whatever. And finally, you can write, you can put a full stop. Okay, then teachers are not talking. Okay, usually teachers are talking too much. You know what I am doing now? I am talking, I am teaching you, means I am speaking, but somehow be right here. Teachers are not talking each other. So in this way we can make teachers are not talking and he is not abusing. He is not abusing to other. To others. Okay? He is not abusing to others. Okay. And we can see that Sita is not singing a song. Sita is not singing a song. Sita is not singing. Singing a song. Sita is not singing a song. And also you are not eating. You are not eating. Okay? These are the sentence of positive and negative. Okay? So, again I request you, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and share to your friends and classmates. And the next video lecture we will see that interrogative and interrogative negative. Okay, today we have seen positive and negative. Okay, so for today's lecture this is enough. Thank you. May God bless you. Bye bye.